so much to be thankful for. So many blessings that we need to count.
Yeah, Pa. We sure are thankful for the Ponderosa. And for this wonderful ranch that you and Ma worked so hard for. I wish you were still here with us.
Yeah, I miss your Ma so much.
And for all of our ranch hands that help us down at the farm, and for all of our friends in town.
Oh, don't forget Hop Singh and all that good food he makes for us. I'm sure thankful for that.
Yeah, boys, we got a lot to be thankful for. But you know, I've been wondering, why hadn't you boys found you a filly like Adam did and leave home? Sorry. You've been single a long time.
Paul, would you mind closing your ears for a minute?
Yeah, anything for you boys.
Should we tell him?
No, Joe, now's not the time. He's in such a good mood.
When will there be a better time?
But Joe, it's gonna come as quite a shock to Paul. It'll hurt him.
Oh, I know, but I'm tired of keeping secrets. I'm gonna tell him.
Paul, you can take your hands down from your ears now.
I don't know about this, Joe.
Is something wrong, boys?
Pa, I gotta tell you something, and I don't think you're gonna like it. No one in our family has ever done nothing like this before. I need to tell you. I need to tell you. I'm. Oh, shucks. I'm just gonna come out and say it. Last week I eloped with Betsy, the saloon girl. Y'all thought I was gonna say something else, didn't you? I know a Cartwright's never run off with a saloon girl before, and I know that the people down at the church ain't gonna like it, but I love Betsy.
Well, if you love Betsy, and you're committed to her, and she is to you, then I'm happy for you.
Oh, really, Pa?
Really?
Well, they ain't gonna like it down at the church, me marrying a saloon gal.
Well, they'll get over it. Oh.
Thank you, Pa.
Nope, not me.
Pause. You ain't gonna tell me you elope too.
Well, I reckon so, Pa.
Well, what's the filly's name?
Patrick.
Patrick?
Yeah, Patrick, the blacksmith.
Patrick, the blacksmith. Patrick in town.
Yep.
Well, I know Patrick. He's worked for us forever. But I never realized.
Yeah, well, Paul, I hope it's all right.
Oh, yeah, I'm Ben Cartwright, the world's greatest, Pa. Of course it's all right.
But, Pa, I know they ain't gonna like it down at the church.
Well, you do have a point there. But, you know, I've heard of a church down the East Coast in Savannah, Georgia, called Asbury. They welcome everybody there, and include everybody.
Is that church with them good pecan pies?
And where they give them good hugs?
That's the place, boys.
But, Pa, ain't that a fur piece from here?
Yeah, but you know what? If we start right now, we can get there. It's Pledge Sunday, and we got to get there and put our pledges in the plate.
All right, sounds good to me. Let's do it.
Let's go.
Well, Pa, before we go, can I ask a favor?
Well, yeah.
Pa, before we leave, can we get some real horses? My feet are killing me.